We have offerings that go from 0D simulation all the way up through full 3D simulations. And it's really not one versus the other.
We really want to support with the simulation technology everything from back of the envelope calculation, math type equations, to block diagram controls, 1D simulation, and then finally, once you have a geometry available, you do more 3D simulation.
Inspire started out as a concept design tool, and it's really turned into a full platform of tools that let you do initial concept design, evaluate manufacturing feasibility, and do manufacturing simulation.
So in a connected world and the connected products, we see, of course, more multiphysics applications coming at us.
SimLab has really grown over the years, and now it's really becoming quite a comprehensive multiphysics simulation system.
Now we can use topology optimization also with fatigue solutions. So we can actually give you the best material distribution for a certain life expectancy.
HyperLife is our all-new fatigue solution, and it uses a new user experience to let you set up complete fatigue simulations. With this release, we're including the new HyperWorks X that has the new user experience on top of HyperMesh. The new workflows are really efficient. You can get through meshing and morphing in a lot less clicks.
But with SimSolid, it's really going directly from geometry to result, without a lot of hand-holding in between. And that's why it's appealing first to the CAE engineers. And then, of course, for design engineers, they are working with a CAD system sometimes or with a geometry to some results that they get from an analyst. And now they can answer some of the questions themselves.